C is 1. 5 is G. And the 4 is F. All right? Got that? So we have the 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, go to the 5, which is G. Uh-huh. Now go to the 4, which is F. You got it. 2 more times. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. One more. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. G. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Pretty simple, right?